Thank you.
Okay, folks, ladies and gentlemen, just a quick word.
Lads,
okay. We were treated to two fantastic finals today. Great games, end to end, right? Newport will be very disappointed with the game, with the scoreboard. The scoreboard doesn't do anything to reflect the game. I think Newport gave an exhibition of hooking and blocking, and I'd say a lot of the Burgess boys will have bruises in the morning, but that's what it's all about. So I'd like to give a big round of applause to Newport for such a great game. Coming on to Burgess, congratulations on your victory. You now go on to play the winners of the South. That will be another tough game. Just looking at this cup here, it's 20 years since Burgess have won it. So well done on that, and we look forward to see you playing A hurling in the future, because that's where everyone wants to be. So without any further ado, I'm going to hand over the cup for 2015 to the Burgess captain, Jack O'Keefe.
First of all, I'd like to thank the North Board for giving us this tournament, which was fun throughout the year. Secondly, to Timmy Barr for letting us play on the pitch, it's in good condition today. Thirdly, to the trainers, Pat, Tony, Mike, Owen, Tommy, Liam, Patsy. We wouldn't have got through without you. last of all, I'd like to thank Newport Fan and Hinch. It was one of the toughest games all year, and we were lucky to come out through it in the end. Three cheers for Newport Fan and Hinch.
Hooray!
I'm giving it! Come here, Burgess, to get you on the end of the game!